Hello everyone, welcome back to Pink Clouds AJ. Today I want to make this video on what happened to the guinea pig's wheel. Some of you may already know this, but the guinea pig's wheel is no longer in store. It was actually taken out of store just one day after they released it. So why did Animal Jam take the wheel out of stores? The reason it was taken out of stores is because the wheel is dangerous for guinea pigs. Just because the wheel was taken out of store doesn't mean it's not still in the game. So if you want one of these wheels, you can still get them by trading or buying from someone's shop. Do you think this wheel will become rare just because it was in stores for only one day? Let me know your thoughts on this subject down in the comment section below. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you really enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys!